I would have never thought that one mistake could change the rest of my life. I realize that my purpose now today is to motivate the young men and young women to be a better version of themselves, whether it's through fitness or through my story.
I don't think I really got it. I don't think that I can get over all of my problems. I've been thinking, who the fuck am I to disagree? I heard I'm pretty dope, so I guess I got to oblige inside.
When I was a kid, I had a social worker. You know what I mean? And it was always that person with their tie and their shirt well buttoned up and their pants around their waist with the clean shoes and everything. And it didn't look like someone that had the same struggles as me. I couldn't relate to that person. Why today I don't mind tatting up my neck and having all these tattoos and looking this way is because I feel like that kid, that young JY, that young junior is going to relate to me and understand, hey, this guy, he looks like a badass, but he's doing something good. I want to be like him. But a badass is not, see, there's the word bad, but it doesn't mean you're doing something negative. If I wasn't going to make it through high school, I told myself already I was going to drop out and just be a thug. Just that's the only thing that made sense to me. That's what I saw growing up. I never liked to be home. My father wasn't the best person to look up to, and it just made sense to me. So not being good in school, the easiest thing to do was do my things like in the streets. And that obviously put me in a position where I almost threw my life away. Facing 3 years in a penitentiary, I had at least 2 years where I had to make a difference and make a change. And it all started with fitness. When life slaps you in the face, it's like 100 squats, 100 push-ups. When you get to 75, you want to give up and drop your knees and just say you're done. But in real life, you can't do that. You can't just say, hey, pause life, pause all my issues, I need a break. Life doesn't give you a break. So when you're in the gym and you're busting out 100 push-ups, you're not dropping your knees until you're done locking out that last push-up. That's where you build character. So when you go outside, you're ready. You're building character. When you put yourself through stressful situations in the gym, you're ready for those stressful situations in life. But it's really about putting yourself through those stressful workouts and thinking about life's adversities and being like, okay, these 100 push-ups are like 100 issues that I have to deal with day in and day out. How am I going to conquer this situation? Am I going to give up? Am I going to let my problems beat me down? Or am I going to leave the situation satisfied?